Atletico Madrid to face Real in next Spanish Cup round. Atletico Madrid progressed Thursday into the round of 16 of the Spanish Cup with a 2-2 draw at home to regional third division side Hospitalet, with a brace from Mario Mandzukic. Atletico went through on a comfortable 5-2 aggregate, having won the first leg 3-0. In the round of 16 in January, Atletico will face neighbours Real Madrid, who are the defending cup champions. Also Thursday, Elche edged through with a 1-0 home defeat of second division Valladolid, on a 1-0 aggregate.